Hello, my friends, kapatid, and all out there, featuring the Rhode Island Red Chicken, how it produces production from eggs to small chicks, then to bigger chicken, the Rhode Island Red Chicken. Join me, my friends, all out there. Samahan niyo ako at punta natin ang lugar na ito. May mga Rhode Island Red Chicken. Come and join me, mga ka-seniors, friends, all out there. And happy weekend sa lahat. God bless! Sa paglabit sa Rhode Island Red Chicken. Pwede ito pang breeding. And another purpose is meat egg production. Pwede rin mag-produce ng egg. At saka ang chicken, pwede rin meat chicken. Ito ang lalaki Rhode Island Chicken. My first eye. Na pag-aalaga ng manok, like native na mga manok, nasa backyard lang. Before hatching. for 21 days sa incubator ang mga itlog. Starter feeds.
Thank you.
for tonight. Happy weekdays to everyone out there. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng mga nanood sa Premier Po. God bless everyone.